and welcome to my channel Beauty and the Code. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification next to it so that you'll be notified of all my future videos. So today's video is going to be about an unboxing plus review video on one of the jewelry subscription box, which is known as the ORNA box. Now there are two variants available for the ORNA box. One is 399 one, in which you have to pay 50 rupees delivery charge, and the other one is for 699, which gives you free delivery option. Now I'm going to provide all the details of how to order the subscription box and everything in the description box below, so you can check out all the details regarding how to order and what is the contact details and everything in the description box below. Now I have ordered the 699 variant, and it has come like quite late to me. Like, it's already month end. I ordered the box like around I think earlier to Diwali, and it has taken some time to reach me. Like, it just reached me yesterday evening, which was not expected. So I only had that complaint with the delivery process, that you know, the package came delayed to me. But I understand that it's Diwali time and it's festive time, and I'm sure she must have got so many orders for the boxes, so I understand that it took a little while for the box to reach me. So this is how the 699 box looks like. The 399 has the green tape, and the blue tape is for 699 box, and it came in a standard courier packaging. It did not have any bubble wrap on it, so I'm just praying that the pieces inside are safe, and I'm hoping that the packaging inside is also good enough. Now I've opened the box and I'm really satisfied to see that it is properly bubble wrapped, because I really was so doubtful after seeing the packaging that, oh my god, DTDC has just sent the package without a bubble wrap. But I'm relieved to see that it is properly bubble wrapped. I'm just going to open it up and see what I've got. So these are the two things that I see primarily. I'm really excited to open this one. I don't see any info card inside, so we're just going to explore and see what I've got. I'm extremely excited to see all these pieces over here, and they are so properly wrapped in these glittery pouches, and it's just the look and feel of all of these things is really good, which I really like about it. So this is the first piece that I have got, and oh my god, it is so beautiful. It's like that typical traditional Diwali vibes kind of a earring. It has a beautiful work on it, and you can see that it has a beautiful crystal work and some pearl work going on here. They look so beautiful. I am so impressed with the first piece itself. I'm so excited to try this now. Feels a little heavy because of all the work going on there, but it's very comfortable to wear, and I'm really loving the look of it. So the second piece here is a neck piece, which is like a very bold sort of a neck piece. Like, it has such a beautiful bold pendant on it, and it's a metallic one, and it has a stonework going on. I like the tassels also in this. Like, they look really pretty, and the overall combination is really cool. Now this is the kind of jewelry that I really love wearing, especially when I'm wearing a plain dress like this, and I'm quickly going to try and show this. So this is how the second piece is looking like. Like, it's really looking elegant as well as bold at the same time, and since I'm wearing something very plain and simple, I think this is actually jazzing up the whole look. I am really loving the neck piece. I think I'm totally going to wear this today. Just a little concern about this piece is that the hole in here is like really, really small. I don't know if the camera can catch up, but it was getting really difficult for me to put in this. So I think that's the only concern that I could see if I have to criticize something. But the piece is so cool, you guys. The third jewelry piece that I can see are these beautiful Afghani chanbalis. If I'm not wrong, I think they are called Afghani chanbalis. Correct me if I'm wrong, let me know in the comment section below. So these are the balis. Again, very festive, very traditional, very colorful, and let's try and put it on. These are like, these chanbalis are like so in these days, like every second person is wearing them. I wanted to get my hands on it, and finally I have with this subscription box. I'm really loving it. I think it's really looking pretty. I'm just going to zoom in and show you to give it a better look. looking absolutely stunning, and I really wish that I could have got this before Diwali or during Diwali, because I could have totally rocked this look. But anyways, it's a beautiful piece. It's a very festive kind of a piece, and it's something that you can wear on any traditional outfit. Especially the colors are really nice, and yeah, I really like the piece. It's just a little heavier for my ears, but I think for the kind of look that I'm getting with this piece, I can totally adjust with that. So the fourth jewelry piece is again earrings, and this is how they look like. Now they have this golden and stonework going on, and they have this pearl drop going on. It looks really heavy, and it looks very beautiful as well. And let's just try and put it on. God, I underestimated this one. It's really looking pretty, and it's not even heavy. Like, it looks really heavy, but it's not really heavy. I think I can just wear it even like on everyday basis. When I wear suit and everything to office, I think I can totally wear this. I'm going to zoom in and show you the close-up. So I already could see four pieces, and I'm still left with one piece, which is so awesome for $6.99. I'm really excited and satisfied with this jewelry box. Fifth and the last jewelry piece that I have is this one, and this is how it looks like. It has a beautiful black stone to it, and then followed up with some more stones and triangular sort of an earring. I think I'm giving the worst description ever, but you can see how it looks. Wow, these feel like nothing on my ear. Like, after wearing the other earrings, this one just feels weightless. It feels weightless to me. It's really looking elegant, and it's really looking very pretty. It's a very standard sort of earring that you can wear with Western as well as Indian outfits. So this thing that I was really excited to open turns out to be a gift. I think it's Diwali gift, because it's a beautiful candle holder and a candle. I would love to wish the Ornabox team a very happy Diwali, and all of my viewers a very happy Diwali. I know that it's a little late, and the Diwali season has already passed, but I like the intention of, you know, making your customers happy with small gestures like these. I think the Ornabox was a value for money. Like, I paid $6.99 for it, and I got five jewelry pieces. Now I'm really glad that I ordered it for this month, because it was festive season, and I've got all amazing pieces to share with you guys. I really enjoyed unboxing this Ornabox with you guys. I hope that you guys also loved the video and watching it, and you enjoyed, and you're going to order your Ornabox really soon. I'm really excited to try other Ornaboxes of other months now. I'm really happy with the way this unboxing video turned out to be. And yeah, if you also loved this unboxing with me, then don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Follow me on all my social medias, links to which I'll be leaving in the description box below. And I'll be seeing you very soon in my next video. Bye!